that one's going to hit hard. Get a little bit of run out, and that is going to wind up just fine. I'm not sure he got every bit of that three wood trying to get home to this par five and two, but still in the ball game for a birdie. Oh, that is how you get to be world number one. A beautiful shot there to get it in tight.